We now present a video that competed in the FSPA convention earlier shown. It's called In Miami.
The Killian Cougars, in conjunction with the Killian Educational Television Network and Channel 8, proudly present our mini feature, In Miami, an expose of a Southern international city. Whether a Florida native or a displaced northern snowbird, Miami offers an excellent array of fine beaches, restaurants, golf courses, playhouses, and theaters. One of the more exciting attractions in Miami is a visit to the Miami Seaquarium. Five continuous presentations will entertain you for at least several hours at this exciting marine complex. Under the Golden Dome, porpoises do stunts such as playing basketball and bowling. In addition to these performances, there's a reef tank where you can watch divers feed the marine creatures. Huge sharks swim around the shark channel, and a shark show is conducted from the ramp that overlooks this channel. From the Seaquarium, you may wish to travel over to the latest addition to Miami's attractions, the Miami-Dade Metro Zoo. Zoo is an open zoo and the southernmost zoo in the continental United States, and is fast becoming one of the world's foremost zoos.
Something tells me it's all happening at the zoo. I do believe it. I do believe it's true.
For the sports buff, Miami offers its renowned stadium, the Orange Bowl. Thousands of people fill this stadium daily to view everything from football games to concerts. Miami's sunshine and beautiful weather makes the stadium a comfortable place to enjoy games and performances. If you follow south on Bayshore Drive, you'll pass through the area known as Coconut Grove, a quaint old Florida community with a mixed flavor of bohemia and affluence. It's been called a tropical Greenwich Village. In recent years, Coconut Grove has been a showplace for local talent, many of which have attained national prominence. Their works can be seen regularly at any of the several galleries throughout the area, and numerous informal outdoor shows and clothesline sales are held regularly. Always something to do in the Grove, as is often referred to by native Floridians. Next time you hear the phrase, Miami's for me, you can be sure that Miami is for you and anyone else who enjoys an international city with class, flair, and style. That's Miami.